Young Company City is a project where we deliver free weekly drama sessions to schools across Bristol and to community groups as well.
So Young Company City is a really important project to us. It enables us to reach young people across the community who may never have been to Bristol Old Vic before or have engaged with theatre or drama workshops.
The schools that we work with across Bristol were Trinity Academy, City Academy, Merchants Academy, Orchard School and Bristol Met.
The community groups that we worked with this year were St Paul's Adventure Playground, Care Leavers, Stomping Ground and Spark Theatre Makers from City of Bristol College.
So the sessions involved an introduction to theatre making, devising, skills building, and they were all working towards a piece at the end. Each year we have a theme for Young Company City, and this year the theme was belonging. This was to tie in with Bristol City Council's belonging strategy.
I'm Alison Hurley, I'm the Director for Education and Skills with Bristol City Council.
I'm Anne James, I'm Director for Children, Families and Safer Communities at Bristol City Council.
Bristol's new belonging strategy sets out a clear ambition for every child and young person to be included, to be safe to be themselves and to achieve their best. It's about making a commitment to say that we're going to work hard towards ensuring we have an equitable and a positive city for our children and young people.
It means ensuring that children have the best start in life, no matter their background, and that as adults we have a responsibility to build a creative, caring and safe city for all of our children to thrive in.
There's some incredible work going on across the city to reduce inequalities and build inclusion, but it's not consistent and it doesn't go deeply enough. Added to that, the negative impact of COVID on children and young people across Bristol, so we need this strategy now more than ever.
We wanted to open up that conversation with children and young people to hear from them about their ambition, the shape that they want the future of their city to take.
I think belonging can mean lots of things. It's being part of a community, a project, a feeling, whether it's online or in person.
It's wherever you feel most comfortable, really, because you're with whoever or on your own doing whatever and you just feel that you can just be 100% true, authentic yourself and no one cares.
When I'm in an environment where I'm comfortable and I feel safe and I feel like I fit in with the people around me.
It means to like feel happy and feel safe.
I think belonging means to mean being with your people, being with people who understand you and get how you're feeling and don't criticise you for being you.
Hi, I'm Peter Stables. I'm a student actor at the Bristol School of Acting.
Hello, my name's Abdi Rahman Hassan. I am a member of Bristol City Youth Council.
So my involvement in the belonging strategy was mostly consultational, or at least that's what I thought I was getting into. They were just kind of going to talk to us about why, what belonging meant to us and why we felt it was important in our city and how we should approach young people. Turned out that we directed a lot more of it, which was really great because I had expected to be more like, this is what we're doing today and these are the questions we have. But it was very much free flow, open kind of discussion of, hey, what does belonging mean? Because we don't know either. And we're kind of in the same boat as you. And I didn't realize until a lot later that we were developing it not just for young people, but for all kinds of people, just from a young person's perspective, which was, it was great.
That shows that the council actually care about young people and trying to get young people involved within politics and decision making within the city.
The belonging strategy for me is addressing that. It's really looking at the fact that we have so many different kinds of people here and how do we make sure that this is a place for everyone and that people feel safe no matter who they are and where they come from and what they do.
From an education perspective, I want every single person that works with a child or young person to read it, and I mean really read it. I want them to listen to the messages that come through from children and young people and think about themselves, their own practice, their teams, their organisation. Celebrate what's going well, but really think about how to plan for those areas that need improvement.
I want the city to see themselves in it, to for each agency, individual, organisation to think about the action that they can take to tackle inequality and to build the city that our young people describe so well in the document as a city in which they feel that they can belong.
Next year we hope to continue working with the groups that we work with this year and more groups across Bristol, and we hope that these groups can work towards a final performance on the main stage at Bristol Old Vic at the end of the academic year.